There. Let's go, girl.
What's it to be?
Hey, you fools.
Hey there.
Hello there, sir. Don't think I've seen you around here before.
Out of the way.
Come on, watch yourself.
Got something in mind?
Telling me they go around just looking in people's windows. Getting a kick out of it, seems.
All right. Thank you. That looks pretty good.
Bad wind in Valentine. We always had our share of misfits, but things I've been hearing.
I'm just fine.
Something's afoot.
Oh, good.
You mark my words.
All right. Jess, you ready for anything I reckon?
Great. Thanks.
No rest for the wicked. See ya.
Thanks, partner.
One mighty awesome. Watch it, dummy.
About time we had some rain.
I'm fairly soaked.
Well, anyway.
Back to it, man.
Well, ain't you just the prettiest thing I ever seen?
This is fine, ain't it, girl?
Greetings. Good to see you. Let me know if you got questions. I'll take anything you got for me. This will get to them promptly. Now I'll make sure it goes out soon. Consider this already en route.
You're very kind.
Good evening, mister.
You okay, girl? Let's go. Take more than that to stop you, girl. You're quite a horse.
Your goddamn
I got an idea.
You leave her be.
I ain't afraid to get blood on my hands. You got no...
Hey, come here! Come on, girl. One more time. Easy now.
What you think you're doing?
Head up. Hello, Mrs. Hobbs.
Hello, dearie. Hello.
Yeah, you said to come call on you? My name's John Marston. I've been sending you the animals for your art. I guess you make clothes or something?
Clothes? Oh, no, I don't make clothes, dearie. Come, come.
What do you make?
I make art, dearie.
Art?
Not art, but life. Life as art. Ah. Come. Come meet my friends. Come, come. It's downstairs. Come meet the world you helped build.
This is quite something.
It's my life work, dearie. An almighty struggle. I love this little fella. He makes me so happy. There's so much life in him, in a way. And look at these three playing poker. Oh, they'll never know who wins because they're all dead. Only it doesn't look like it. Sometimes I make up little funny voices, and I make believe that they're all talking to one another. I call this guy Percival. I don't know why. And these two over here, oh, they're prize fighters. Obviously, there isn't any prize because they're both dead. I tried this with humans once during a cholera outbreak. No. Animals are better. Their fur is so nice and...
Yeah. I think... I don't quite know what to say.
Oh, I often get that reaction.
I'm sure.
Oh, here. Please take this as a gift. Because after all, we did this together. You and I are both like God now, in a way.
Thanks. I should get going.
Yeah, well, maybe when you die, somebody will stuff you. And maybe heaven is just like this. Did you ever think of that, dearie?
No, I never did. Be well.
Hi.
Hey there, Hector. My name's John. I knew Arthur, Alden's friend. I'm another, discouraged man.
Yes, say no more. I've got something here you might be interested in.
So, what are we looking at?
This is a big one. Armored bank and coach heading into Strawberry. You'll probably need something to blow the doors.
All right. Good seeing you, Hector.
Well, I beg your pardon.
You know what to do, girl.
Those old Driscoll boys mixed in rough. Easy there. There's my girl. Saddle.
Yeah.
Head up. What a lady you are.
What is that?
It's art.
Oh, that's what they call it.
It wasn't home until you both got here.
We should have come sooner.
No, I think the time was just right. Good. Well, you take care now.
Uh-huh.
Why should you?
One day, kid, you'll be very, very old. Then you'll understand.
I ain't got any money.
Well, just ask him to give you some credit.
What's credit?
Oh, never mind. But try and steal a bottle if you can. What? Well, come on, don't look at me like that.
Be careful. You sending the boy to buy you hooch?
Oh, I was teaching a boy a valuable lesson in economics.
Don't try that again, or I'll teach you a valuable lesson in good sense. You stay safe now.
I'll let you get on with it, John.
Hey, son.
Morning, sir.
Jack, my boy.
Ago.
You twisted his balls so tight he's screeching like a plucked jaybird.
No, it always was.
was the fellas with the most money who liked paying the least.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, tough as iron, this one. Ain't she, John?
I'm getting tired of your mouth, old man. Why don't you try shutting it every once in a while?
Who rattled your cage?
Are you as dumb as you look, old man? Most men got pride.
Don't talk about those times no more.
I was just reminiscing. I'm old, it's all I got.
I hear it again? You'll be reminiscing out on your ass. Okay, well, I'll leave you to it then.
Well, I'm sure I'm needed somewhere.
Don't listen to him.
I ain't. And you shouldn't either.
It's hard when he don't shut up. I'll see you around.
Thanks, John.
Everyone seems to be leaving us. Charles? Sadie?
Oh, don't you worry, John. I ain't going anywhere. You'll bury me here.
If you got any idea when that'll be, let me know. Please. Okay, girl. You got this, girl. How's your back?
Giving me terrible pain. I'm lucky I wasn't smoked through.
Don't mind me.
Well, we burned the breeze long enough.
Settle. Easy there.
Yeah.